Geneve here, and today I'm going to be showing you the super cool hover hockey game. So let's get started. First of all, this is super cool because this is the exact same field that the NHL plays on today. The NHL is the National Hockey League. They are super good at hockey, and I'm so excited to start opening this up. So really, any age can play this. It's up to three to a teenager. If you're three. So this is the field, and it comes with two pucks and a rink. So this is the field. These are the pucks and the goal scale. Here the pucks. The pucks are basically like the hockey sticks at this point. And this is the goal scale. These are the hockey pucks that the pucks will use to move around. So really how this hockey game works is you have to score the goal. In this case, we don't really have a goal net, but these are the goals, the blue on each side. And this is the instruction manual. So this will tell us everything about how to play the game. This game is super cool because it's electronic and it's powered by the air. So there's only one puck at a time. If you score with the puck as these teams, you win. It's up to two players. If I were to rate this game, I would give it a 4 out of 5. So, as you can see, this puck is another team and this puck is another. So, if whichever team scores first into the nets / the goals wins.
Can you show us how to play?
An example. This just scored, so this would move up to the first score.
Okay. That's it?
Yeah. Thanks for watching my video. I really hope you can get this super cool NHL hockey game. Bye!